back. That's all I can say.
Thank you, Sir Paul. Syempre, kailangan hindi niya muna ang
Thank you.
100 niya pa lang.
Then the family is here about to witness Pete and Great Chris, Rambo Vloggers, and of course, three Pacific Midway, only here in the Rapsol booth. So punta na kayo dito, drop by tayo sa mga pamimahin at sa registration. Raffle na tayo later. Baka mabunod kayo at wala kayo. Sayang naman, pwede kang makakuha ng Rapsol jacket, Rapsol t-shirt, Rapsol umbrella, or ba yung champion lubricant na rin. Pwede rin here with.
Thank you.
hashtags #EntorqueBladeSmart and TDSX Machina. Just two hashtags. Step forward and gawin nyo na lahat yun na share nyo na with the hashtags YouTube video on the Machina channel. Subscribe sa pinulat and then you will put it in the comments below this video. Step 5, the last step is to have to message the Facebook page on the Philippines. You have to message your item name, your address, and your phone number. Plus, your screenshot na pinulat. That's it, that's it. Pag nagawa nyo na yung lahat, you are now eligible to win this contest. Please make sure you follow the steps to stay on the check for our DMS and small support this weekend. But we'll make sure to record it with your name in the raffle draw box for your own.
Tonight. Are you guys ready? Okay, now we have it. In his hands, please do the honors. All right, now feel the energy. Feel the TVS rev. Take pride in your ride because you are the lucky winner. Our lucky winner for tonight is Andreli S. Patalinghug. Congratulations. Andreli, if you are in the hall, let us know. If you are here, please come up on stage. Alright, and received the best motorcycle, the brand new TVS Entorque 125 motorcycle. Right here at SMX Convention Center during the Makina Moto Show, brought to you by TVS Philippines. Do we have the winner here? Andreli Patalinghug. So kung kilala niyo siya. Alright. Andreli Patalinghug from Barangay Commonwealth Quezon City. Siguro nasa traffic pa, di pa dumadating. But congratulations! Kahit saan man siya ngayon, he or she will still have this brand new motorcycle. Thank you so much. Guys, let's have a photo for one last time with our beautiful products.
So what can you say about this bike that we're going to introduce to the public today?
first of all, good afternoon. This motorcycle is about getting lost to find yourself. That's one. Number two, it capitalizes on heritage. Dakar. This is an adventure, right? It has the height to back it up, the fuel range to back it up, the ram behind it to back it up. That's it. That's all I can say for now.
Thank you, Sir Pao. Syempre, kailangan pinitin niya muna tayo kasi we can't reveal everything. But I like that you said that it's about heritage and that getting lost and finding yourself is really like the inspiration for this bike. I'm sure lahat kayo nakarinig. Meron sa iyo, di mo ako humusin. So, we have sobrang excited. Ako excited naman kayo, guys! Yes! So, before we proceed, may I request, of course, the presence of our beloved general managers here on stage. Join us for the much awaited and waiting of your colleagues and newcomers. So may we call on Mr. Ami Santiago, General Manager for Retail Dealers, and Ms. Rizzi Baluyot-Lumza, General Manager of Ducati Philippines. Yes, let's give them a big round of applause! Yes! So Sir Ami and Ms. Rizzi, how are you guys feeling? How are you doing?
We are the whole team.
I'm going to go to the store.
Veloce 500 mid-size retro theme bike fused with modern features.
No, 50 units daw ang dala nila dito. Ah, dala nila?
Ducati, I'm 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 Ducati, I'm